This is Mayor Karen Ferrer. It is Tuesday, April 7th. I'm at City Hall, where we are starting the second day of COVID-19 testing. Yesterday and today are for first responders and essential workers. Starting tomorrow, it will be for the general Malibu population. We will be testing Wednesday through Saturday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Please go online and register. You can find the information at malibucity.org/coronavirus.